Did you just install a wood wall but have a rough inside edge? Here's how to fix it. Get some inside corner trim. I had to trim mine down using a jigsaw. And then I also painted it white to match the rest of my trim. Once it finished drying, I applied some adhesive to the back of it, and then it was ready to be stuck onto the wall. Just put it in place and give it a firm press. Caulk the joins and wipe off the excess, and you should be left with a nice inside trim that looks like this.